years, thousands of Portuguese soldiers died in Mozambique, Angola, the Portuguese Guinea. So the Portuguese soldiers there died on our ex-colonies in Africa. Now, we are going to stop, as I told you, close to the fort. The fort is empty, has nothing inside. I mean, what is beautiful, it is the architecture, 16th century, and it's one of the best examples of that Portuguese style, well, Manolin style. So we're going to stop closer to the fort. It's a beautiful morning. If you want to get closer to the river, take a walk and see the architecture of the fort. As I told you, it's also going to be our technical stop. So.